But the parliamentary process does enable change to take place without violence, because its essence is a respect for the other person's point of view and a passionately held belief in his right to express it.